Hi, welcome to this cabinet vision video tutorial. My name's Tayla, and today we're going to be doing a quick little video in response to a question that was left on the video that we posted entitled How to Add Inset Drawers to Open Cabinets in Cabinet Vision. One of our lovely viewers left a comment asking if we can use inset drawers behind a pair door on a tool unit. And the answer is yes, you absolutely can inset drawers behind tool doors. So that's what we've done here, and I'm going to show you how to do it. So obviously once they are behind the tool doors, difficult to see in the 3D. So I'm just quickly going to open up these doors for you so that you can see that the inside of these two units match. So doors open, the insides are exactly the same. So let's jump into the video and I'm going to show you how you can do this super easy. Okay, so if I go over here to the one on the right hand side that hasn't got the modifications made to it, we need to be in the section view to do this. So in section on face, if we click on the top part, which is currently open, the first thing we need to do is add some doors. So we just click pair doors. But this might be where the challenge comes up for a lot of people, is that now we've got the pair doors up the top, but we want to extend them down over these three bottom drawers. Because at the moment they're sitting out the front, the drawers are back, doesn't look too good right now. So the easiest way to do this is in section. If we click on these drawers, these doors up the top, we can see that they are currently 1627 high. And if we just zoom in a little, we can see that the whole top of the unit is 2400. So instead of them being 1627, we want them to extend the full length down to 2400. So I'm just going to move myself out of the way. We're going to use these size adjustments and this one here for bottom. So using a calculator, I'm just going to put in 2400 minus 1627 to work out the remaining distance that I need to cover. Hit enter, 773. Sorry, I'm just gonna get out of that. And in bottom, I'm gonna put in 773 and hit enter. And you can see that those doors have extended down to cover those drawers. If we have a look at the end view now, you can see that the doors on the front are extending over the top of these drawers that have been set back. So that is really super simple. One detail that you might need to adjust in your planning as well is the hinge placement. Because these doors are now over the top of the drawers, we just need to be considerate about where that hinge is being placed. You can see at the moment it would be conflicting with the drawers inside. So I want to move it up so that it's basically coming through this little gap between the drawers. Depending what hinges you're using, the different kind of clearances you like to allow, you might need to adjust your drawer faces to either sit back further, to be up a little higher from the bottom. You may need to make some adjustments custom to you for your hinge. But for the sake of showing how to do it, I'm just going to use my measure tool and measure from the center of that hinge up to the center of that opening. So I can see it's about 226 millimeters. So if I go back to section, right click on my doors and go to properties, I can jump over to hinges and tell it that the minimum distance from the bottom of the doors needs to be 226 more than it is currently. So again, I'm just gonna use my calculator to go 76 plus the 226. 302 is what I want. So I'm just going to put 302 in there and hit OK. And you can see now those hinges have jumped up. And on the end view, now you can see that they're clearing those two drawer fronts. So simple as that. All you need to do is add the doors to the open section above the inset drawers, drop the height down using your section on the face, by using that size adjustment bottom, and then adjust your hinges as need be. And then basically you can add doors over the top of your drawers. Easy peasy. Hope that answers your question. If you have any others, let us know. Thank you.
Hey, thanks again for watching. And we're wrapped to announce that we're going to be launching soon an online learning platform that is going to help you learn and master cabinet vision at your very own pace. So if you'd like to learn more or sign up to be a beta tester and receive exclusive early access, please feel free to click on the link in the description below.